Good morning. Okay. So, ngayon dito tayo ngayon na English lesson tayo ngayon. So, we have this lesson for the grade 3 as for their third week of their modules, okay? So, underline each noun. Ano ibig sabihin? Guhitan daw natin ang bawat pangalan. Write C if common. P if proper. Okay, sa Pilipino, when we say common, that is pambalana. When we say proper, that is pantangi. Okay, number one, squash is my favorite vegetable. Okay, so squash, this is proper. Okay, then vegetable, this is common. Bakit? Kasi marami tayong vegetables. We have the carrots, cucumber, what do you call this? The eggplant, radish, diba? So, yun yun. But when we say squash, nag-iisa siya. Okay? And then next, Ashley's birthday is on March. Okay, now, ano ngayon dito ang noun? So, birthday is common. And then March is proper. Okay, so we can have many birthdays on any month, diba? So, merong nagbe-birthday ng January, February, March, up to December. But March is a proper noun of a month. Okay, my pet named Panther. Okay, so dito, ano daw ang inyong proper noun? We have Panther. Okay, now, pet, that is common. Kasi maraming pet. We have dogs, cats, birds, and the fishes, di ba? May mga nag-aalaga ng mga isda. Okay, next, number three. Number four, Talon Tres Elementary School is one of the best school. Okay, so school, this is common. Okay, Talon Tres Elementary School, that is proper. Kasi nag-iisa lang ang Talon Tres Elementary School. Okay, that we have here in Admiral. Number five, Philippines is a beautiful country. Okay, country, common. And then Philippines, this is proper. Okay, kasi marami tayong bansa. Okay, we have, as I said, China, Macau, Hong Kong, Taiwan, Korea, okay? Malaysia, Indonesia, North Carolina, okay, India. And then, Dr. Jose Rizal is our national hero. Okay, so hero is common. And then, Dr. Jose Rizal is proper. Our national anthem is Lupang Hinirang. Okay, Lupang Hinirang, proper. And then, national anthem, this is common. Because every country has its own national anthem. With us here in the Philippines, we have Lupang Hinirang. Okay? So, this is all for now para sa inyong lesson for the common and proper noun. If you like this video, okay? Kung nagustuhan po ninyo, like this video and put your comment below. Subscribe it and I suggest refer this also to the other children na nahihirapan po sa kanilang modules, okay? So, once again, magpasalamat tayo sa Panginoon because we were able to have this vlog accomplishment for today. Thank you so much and glory to God.